neighborhoods in Pensacola are beautiful. Turn on to 15th Street here and Belmont. Got some picnic tables out in the yard. Sitting out on the patios, enjoying the evening. Put a window through their fence. How cool is that? That's awesome. We're at Gadsden Street now. Looks like you got a, what is that called? A Vio? Vio. Scooter bike, bike scooter. Soto Street, two-way stops. So we got some apartments here. Let's take it right here in Gonzales. See some of these homes. A lot of metal roofs down here. Spray foam insulation. Keep those houses cold or hot, whichever one you want. Depending on the time of the year, assuming it doesn't get super, super cold down here. We're at Toledo Square, Pensacola, Florida, folks. Sunshine State, cruising through some neighborhoods. Oh, that's a big house. They got a little side house as well. Neat. There's some Georgia Bulldog fans in the house. All the flags, no pun intended there. We're on Lee Street and 17th. Got some new houses coming up here to the left. Looks like they bought a lot and just rebuilt on it. Nice park here, Alberto Square. On Blount and 16th. Huge tires on his bike too. And that's for sand. It's a beach bike maybe. Let's turn here in the 14th. Gallery Street. Nice big side lots. This is like turn of the century, the century before this century. Like the old Victorian look. Wow, look at these trees. Reminds me of that road in California that they filmed a lot of the movies, like Back to the Future. Beautiful trees. Here's another house that maybe is getting rebuilt. Yeah, looks like they rebuilt that. Some nice neighborhoods here. It's a two-way stop, had to let that one pass. Bobe, Bobe, B-O-B-E, street. Stand on this street. The street looks nice. Well, they all look nice. This looks wider. Greetings from Pensacola. It's the beer company. Well, all right, folks. Hope you enjoyed your tour. Got the big bounce house. They're folding up. We'll see you next time. Folks out. Cycling hard to get up that hill. Turtle, but it's not.